show social media video very often here in the program, but that was great. Evan Batty, after the football victory against Nebraska last week, rushing the field with the rest of the students. Nobody loves being a Buff more than Evan Batty. Voice of the Buffs, Mark Johnson, back here. Tad Boyle for the basketball team. Brand new schedule coming out for the Buffaloes. It's a great-looking slate. And you and I were just talking. That looks to me like the schedule of a team that's got experience and you expect a lot out of.
Yeah, there won't be a lot of easiness in the locker room before the games for the coach, I can tell you that, because there's a lot of quality teams on that schedule. And you and I talked about it. This isn't a schedule I would have done, you know, last year or 2 years ago, but with a veteran team and a lot of experience coming back and the way we finished the season last year, it's a challenging schedule and one that, if we take care of business, we don't have to win every game, but we win the majority of them, you know, it's going to put us in a good position for an NCAA tournament bid.
Yeah, look pretty good from a strength of schedule standpoint. We've talked about the unique game in China, and yes. By the way, have fun without me, by the way.
That's it'll be tough. It's going to be tough. I'll find all the ice cream spots in China.
That sounds good. Taking on Arizona State, but then San Diego, UC Irvine. You got that event coming up in Las Vegas, which I think is going to give you a great challenge.
It is. Yeah, we play Wyoming in the first round and either Clemson or TCU in the second round, both quality opponents and on a neutral floor. So that'll be good. And then you know, we all know how good Dayton was. Anybody that was at that NIT game last year, high-level game. They've got all their guns back and added a few. We've got all our guns back, and we added a couple. So that's going to be a high-level game in Chicago and get a chance for our fans in that area to come see the Buffs.
You couldn't talk that big guy for Dayton to go to the NBA?
I kept looking at that early entry list, and I never saw his name pop up. So that's going to be a challenge.
That's a great challenge right before you jump into conference play. That one's in Chicago, of course, right before the Christmas holiday. You've also got the trip to Colorado State. You've got Northern Iowa. And, oh, by the way, the Buffs are going to be at Allen Fieldhouse this year.
That's not a hard place to play.
I'm pretty sure.
Well, that's going to be a challenge. Yeah. But it's, you know, look, our players love challenges, and it's time for us to really step it up, and that's what we've done with our schedule, and now we got to step it up with our play.
Yeah. The way this thing lays out, I'm wondering with the team, you talk so much with your players, do they seem excited by the challenge lays ahead of them?
Absolutely. Yeah. And you know, it's funny, in the spring and sometimes in the summer, you see them in the hall, you see them in the weight room, say, hey, what about this team? You excited about playing them? And they're, you know, going to Allen Fieldhouse, going to play at Colorado State, and then, you know, the other games we've talked about. Our guys like to play against the best. They like to be challenged, and that's the kind of players you want in your program.
And I would think from a conference standpoint, the Pac-12 has been a lot of talk the last couple of years about strengthening this league. As you kind of just look into the crystal ball here, do you think this league has improved itself?
I do. I do. I think we've recruited well. I think there's a lot of good players returning. You know, any league, it doesn't matter what league you're in. I coached in the Big Sky before I got here, and that was a tough league when I was at Northern Colorado. Now Pac-12 is a tough league when you're at Colorado. And on a national scale, we have to win games in November and December as a league to tell people how good we are.
Yeah, certainly a challenging schedule for the Colorado Buffaloes for the 2019-2020 season.